is Punik Kambi, and I'm your tutor for today's project. Our students will be Jaden and Karla, and our project will be about saving the endangered white rhino, which was inspired by all life being hurt by poachers. What we aim to achieve with this project is first equipping the students with operating skills. They'll also learn how to make models for future projects, and we will also teach them how the principles of electricity.
Okay, that's
fine.
Now here you can now use a line so that we can draw a straight one.
And then draw there.
Yeah.
Okay, finish here. You're going to operate the eye. Okay, you can also operate here.
This?
Yes.
I draw a round
circle. Yes. Here. Here. A big one. Yes. Not too big. Yeah, like that.
And the back leg.
And then here.
Here.
Or. And then the here.
So you need to cut that. Use the pencil and make some holes. Jaden,
finish this one. Around.
Good. Like you see the way I'm making some holes. It's here. It's this one. There's no other one.
It's a big one.
Good. B, C, D.
Good.
So, who listened to me?
Me.
Okay, good. Right.
It would be better if it was my handwriting.
Okay, won't draw. Yeah. Who wants to draw the lines?
Me.
Okay.
Yes,
from
and then
here.
Now this one like this.
Yes.
And then now this one like this.
And that
and
one?
Now this one like that.
Good. Yeah. I see you listen. Okay. No. Let's do. She did a good job. Good. So we have it sticking there. And then who's putting B?
Me!
Not like that, the shiny part on top.
So, other. But you're putting for this one because that one is this short route.
So to watch the actual project and many more other videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Until next time, bye.